unboxing the MetaQuest 3. It's kind of hard to do this. Oh my god, yes! Ugh. Alright, I will post part 2 shortly when I get it set up.